Hello, I am Amnash. I have been selected as a president for CoChef IRE chapter by our faculty advisor, Ramu sir. I am pursuing third year of BTech in Institute of Aeronautical Engineering in the branch of Computer Science and Engineering. I have been practicing CoChef and participating in CoChef contest since a 1.5 year. My rating has many ups and downs and currently it is at 1749. Now let me talk about Institute of Aeronautical Engineering. Institute of Aeronautical Engineering came from the roots of Maruti Educational Society established by Sri C.H. Sathireddy sir. Institute of Aeronautical Engineering was established in the year of 2000 with the motto of Education for Liberation. The Institute of Aeronautical Engineering is the first college to have Aeronautical Engineering department. It eventually transformed into an institute having multiple courses like CSC, EC, EEE, Aeronautical, Mechanical and many other. Institute of Aeronautical Engineering is a UG autonomous college which is ranked at 159th position in NIRF and has a A grade in NAC. Now coming to the competitive programming, CoChef is one of the best competitive programming platforms. But why should one do competitive programming? What is the need of doing competitive programming? Competitive programming has become a primary key for the engineering students. Most of the companies nowadays are conducting a coding qualification test before an interview. So, the competitive programming has become a basic qualification for an engineering student. Competitive coding is not only a requirement for an engineering student, but also fun to do. It is like solving many puzzles. Now, coming to the coding culture in our college. Coding culture in our college is increasing nowadays. In the initial days, there was very low performance in the competitive programming. After the introduction of CoChef in our college, coding culture has gradually increased. Now, using this opportunity of CoChef chapters, I want to take my college coding culture a much further. So now, why only CoChef chapters? There are many other competitive programming platforms, but why only CoChef? CoChef is a global programming platform which hosts contests, events and trainings. CoChef contains various contests like lunchtime, long challenge, cook-off, starters and some other institutions or organizations approach CoChef and host their contests for which prizes and certifications will be provided. And there are different questions in the CoChef which are of different difficulty levels. Students on participating in this contest and practicing those questions can improve their competitive programming skills by which they can achieve their desired job. So finally, why me as a president for this CoChef IRE chapter? As I mentioned before, I have been practicing and participating in CoChef since a while. I felt this contest and questions very interesting. I felt very enthusiastic and wanted to make other people, my friends and other students also to participate in the CoChef. I can communicate with my friends and students easily and make them to participate in the CoChef by explaining them the importance of the competitive programming. So for these reasons, I think I can handle the role of being a CoChef IRE chapter's president. Other team members of CoChef IRE chapters are Dr. G. Ramu, Faculty Advisor, Srikant, Competitive and Programming Lead, Srikruti, Outreach and Media Lead, Srinivasan, Events Lead. Hoping this CoChef chapter to be successful. Thank you.
Like, share and subscribe. Hit the bell icon for more updates.